this here behind me is my firewood shed, and as you can see today it's empty, so we're going to be collecting up some trees and bucking them up and turning them into firewood. So let's go get to it. So we got one more tree to go. We'll get the brush trimmed off of this thing and then we'll get it hauled out of here. Well, there you have it. Got about a cord and a half of wood, not too bad. A couple days of work. Just going to let that sit there for about 6 months, and we'll get it sold.